Kathy Hochul has awarded more than $13 million to 37 abortion providers. The money will cover 64 clinic sites across New York State as part of the Abortion Provider Support Fund. This follows $10 million that was awarded to cover an additional 63 sites back in May when the news leaked of the Supreme Court's decision to overturn Roe v. Wade.